Hello, my name is Scream, and welcome back to Victoria 2 with Divergences of Darkness as Communist Bohemian Empire. So, let's continue with our game, and before I started with recording, I did look around about our armies here, and I mean, their army composition was not correct. You have too many cavalry units. I should delete you. And you have too many regular units. Also, too many regular units. So, horses get out. And one regular get out. Now, move to Hradec Králové. Now, regular army. You can move to Prague. And six and horses, delete. I don't need you. And you have too many units. You have two planes. That's too many. So I'm gonna remove this one plane. I'm gonna send you here to Brno. And that means only this army, and okay, this army too, has correct composition. Well, that's great. Merge together. So, you are missing what? Nothing, you still have too many things. I need to remove three artillery units from you. Well, you are missing something since you have more units than more artillery units, then it will be great. Okay, meteor open tight region. You don't need to do focus on bureaucrats. Now, tight region is our state. That means we need to focus on some other state or some other territory. East Angola, North Borneo, Indian, what? Something Indian, Mid-European Indian something. African Minors, Angolese, Afro-Frankish, Borneo. Yep, a lot of colonies or yeah, provinces. Han, Guangzhou, Allahabad, Bihar, Niger Delta, no people, Amhara nothing, Luzon, Ghana, no Europeans. You know what? Let's focus on Northern Chad. Let's encourage immigration. Now, Europe. When you gonna get to Prague? July 10th. So in a few days. Great. Finally, you guys merge together. So this army, what are you missing? So you are missing four guards. I can provide that. Guards, move to Weimar. You are missing nothing. You have everything. This army has also everything. You are missing for a regular army, for regular units. You can move to Brno, no Budějovice, and you are missing one guard and one artillery or one tank. Preferably tank. Okay, I said guard, right? Guard and no tank. So I'm gonna give you artillery. Move to Brno. Yeah, one guard. Oh, that means we have some people which are. If another army, I like that. If too many engineers, too many regular units. Each army will have two engineers, so I'm gonna remove two of you, and one, two, three, four. So I'm gonna remove two regular units. So you guys move to Hradec Králové and you guys move to Ausik. And now, what are you missing? If plane, you need more artillery, definitely. So, three tanks. Let's go to Europe. Hanover, Munster, and Prague. So, three tanks. And you are missing basically everything except engineers and two regular units. We need four guards in Europe. We need definitely an airplane. We need two regular units. One, two, three, four, five, six armor. It means we need five more mobile artillery. One, two, three, four. Hopefully it's gonna be enough. Hopefully I didn't make any mistakes. But we will find out soon. Factory construction, winery will be finished soon. Gunpowder factory and mill, lumber mill will be also finished soon. I like this destroyed Western Empire, previously known as United People's Republic and previously known as Anglo-French Kingdom or something like that. Something like that. Our infamy is still 40, so it's quite high. We have 9,000 units somewhere. Oh, yeah, you are moving. You are moving to China. Okay, continue with that. Makassari separate nationalists. Oh, so that means we're gonna have another war soon. We're gonna declare war soon. Or we're gonna have more colonies. Hopefully soon. Artillery max speed plus 1 kilometer per hour. And modern divisional something tech. When you're gonna be finished. Modern divisional structure, you're gonna be finished in end of October, so next month, end of next month, 10th Army. You are in Europe, you are missing some units. 11th Army, you are here. You are definitely missing a lot of stuff. Let's say it like that. Like, you definitely need more units. We can expand ports. Let's do it. Can I build armies here? Answer is yes. Okay. Oh, we can build guards. Let's build guards in Sukatra. Military. You are a regular. Infantry reconnaissance 2, siege 0.25, attack 2.6, rus 4.4. 3.3 defense. Yeah, regular is definitely better. So you can build guards. One is already being built in Asia, so 2, 3, 4. And let's build some regular. 1, 2, 3, 4. Great. So this army will have enough units, enough stuff. 7th Army. are you missing? Artillery and guards. Workers committee. Poor Stratag in Kamelung will lose militancy and we can lose prestige. Yeah, I'm okay with that. Capital punishment. Let's meet with them. Africa. Can I build guards in Africa? Somewhere. Oh yeah, I can. 5. I want 4. And what's great? Let's build 5. Why not? And Africa, your rally point will be here in, I don't know, here in Fara Gorma. What rally points do we have? Correct. Oh, we have so many rally points. Bloody Cup, Mangalore, why not? Makassar, great. Yes, creepy. You won't be a rally point anymore. Kutak, India, Guangzhou, China. Southeast Asia, Sorao, Tulanaro, Madagascar, Antalo. Oh, Antalo, you won't be a rally point, but we can build railroad and 4. Zurich, you are in Europe. Oh, you won't be a rally point either. Prague will be a rally point. And Fadan Gorma, you are in. Yeah, that's what I want. Railroad. Fort. We have more railroads and forts. Oh yeah, here. In this state. Oh, and in this one. Northern Chad, so let's expand forts and railroads. More forts. More forts and another fort. Railroad and fort. Did I forget about some other state? Is anyone else missing construction of forts and railroads in Africa? I think it's okay. Oh, there was something. Yeah, railroad here in Togo. So let's build railroad in Togo. And Venice, what about you? Can we build your railroad for you? Nope. Everything is good. Yeah, good for you. We are still building tons of dreadnoughts. We are building tons of everything. Who are you? What kind of rebels? You are Jacobin rebels? And still no voting? Small endorsement. I don't really care about anything here. So new research. Military. Is military finished? Commonwealth is reduced, I'm pretty sure. Ink reduced. Yes, -1. Tech. So army is done. Navy. Not as finished industry. Limited access roads. Let's build them. So we can research Autobahn. Railroad max will increase +1. It's gonna be really great, so we can expand more railroads. Broker promises, yeah, we had free press. But then you didn't do anything and you were okay with communists gaining power again. And for only voting or censor press, we need more votes, which we don't have right now. Flags flying in Hamburg. Well done, Hamburg. A parade has recently taken place in Hamburg. With the mid-European flag flying high. and being held by people who until very recently likely wouldn't have considered themselves Mitte-European citizens at all. Hamburg is still claimed by another country, but acceptance of Hamburg's people is going a long way towards making elimination of that an inevitable fact. Great, so we are removing those Albians and Scandinavians and making Albians. No, we are removing Scandinavians. Albians should be accepted, right? The Albians are accepted, so Scandinavians are being removed and are replaced by Albians. Next, national focus, plus one. Let's see, will we have 10 national focuses? Oh yeah, we have 10 national focuses. In that case, let's attract immigrants into East Angola. And our literacy is 97.3%, and it's still going up slowly, really slowly. Commonwealth is... Oh, damn it, Burgundy, what are you doing with Commonwealth? And Travancore and Malacca, we can do something with you. Travancore, let's increase your relations. We are neutral. Commonwealth, let's increase our relations. And Malacca, let's increase your relation or opinion. We are opposed. Finland, we've been banned in Finland. Strip mining in East Switzerland, no problem. So this army is missing what? 3 tanks. Or artillery. Which means mostly tanks, so tanks get OSIC. You guys merge together. And this means everyone else should be part of this second army. So let's see. Upper house arranged. Oh, communists lost a lot of support. I like that. Finally, we can change. We can do some political reforms. Public meetings. People, what do you want? You want censored press. Let's do it. Next time, I'm gonna do voting franchise. Hopefully, it's gonna be soon. I really want to finish this campaign with Bohemian Empire being either a republic or kingdom, not communist country. I don't think our infamy is gonna be under 40. Military, what's our war exhaustion? 23.7%. Tax efficiency minus 5%, factory throughput minus 24%, cost acquisition speed minus 23.7%, land organization plus 125%, combat width is 21, dig in cap 11, military tactics 450%. So can we do something with some other country? And in which country there are some rebels? Afghanistan and Nash. Nash, you should be able to do it, do something with them. And Afghanistan, you have problems. Problem is, I cannot get to you. Turkey is great power. No, it's not great power. Okay, you should be in my sphere of influence. Shall we host the 8 Olympic Games? And answer is definitely yes. Oh, Turkey, your population is too high. That's why you are not. That's the reason why I'm not doing anything with you. Actually, Dynasty, you are not. You are in not Anyone's sphere of influence? Afghanistan, let's increase our relations. And is anyone messing with you? No. Opposed relations with everyone. You have opposed relations with everyone except Burgundy and Arcadian Union. He is hostile. That sounds too bad. I cannot do anything with you. I cannot help you. I'm going to attack Turkey or Mughal Empire. Or I could influence Mughal Empire. They're getting 0.166 points. Neighboring nation is on a continent. Our relations are not great, so let's increase them. I will also build some railroads in Mughal land. So they are happy with us. When this railroad will be finished? Let's hope it's gonna be soon. Now, army in China, you are ready. In that case, you guys merge together. Army here. So ships get to Philippines. Do we have some other army in Asia? No, I don't see anyone. Well, let's expand forward in Hawaii and Bonin Islands. And that's gonna be all. The proletariat cause, we're gonna lose money. People will become more communist, or it's too risky? It's too risky. I don't want people to be more communist. I want them to be less communist. Now, let's go for free press. Then it will be time to change our voting franchise. Political awareness plus 100%. Literacy impact on someone or something, 100%. Immigration attraction plus 5%. Those belly acquisition speed minus 50%. Suppression point gain minus 50%. Well, it's no problem. Firepower versus mobility discovery. Combat width is even more reduced. Or it's reduced by another 1 point. Revanchism 3%. And plurality is 100%. Revanchism, from the French word revenge, is a yearning for the return of land lost to the nation. In love, war and peace alike, our people will be willing to make greater sacrifice for the return of our sacred soil. Well, since we didn't lose any soil, people are not really focusing on revanchism that much, or at all. Workers' committee. You've earned it. So, are we training? Are we building any units? Yes, in Prague, and Vienna. Oh, but we need only one artillery. We are building two, and we need only one. So let's destroy this one in Vienna. Because I would rather have one tank than one mobile artillery. Ooh, Polish Lithuania communists. Oh, Polish Lithuania will be communist soon, unless something will happen. And those guys are, and here are, we have Ruthenian nationalists. Oh, so Commonwealth, you have your own problems. There's a chance you're gonna be communist soon. England, don't forget about you. Can we? You should definitely be in my sphere of influence. Ireland, what about you? You also don't like me? Okay, Ireland, you're gonna be a low priority for me. Or at least for now. Interwar artillery or infantry, guards, organization, attack, defense, discipline is going up. England, you are next. Low priority. Oh, you are great power? I don't see you being great power. Oh, you are great power? How that happened? Okay, Brittany, I want to influence you, and Occitania, I want to influence you. And Navarra, I want to influence you. So right now, Travancore, I'm going to be influencing you. Yemen, I don't care. Commonwealth, I don't care. Sibir, you are in my sphere of influence. Russia, I can influence you. Occitania, medium priority. Navarra, medium priority. Malacca and Madurai, I don't care about you. Ireland, medium priority. Finland, I don't care. Brittany, medium priority. Great. Mughal Empire, we are now gaining 0.086 points. Not enough. Or is that quite low? Now let's initiate only landed voting franchise. And Travancore, you can increase your opinion of us, and now we have cordial relations. Genic fashion. We can still wear them though. Isn't the governor officials wear? Insists that governor officials wear them. Disaster has struck one of our luxury clothes factories, where several shipments have been cancelled over the past few weeks. The reason for the cancellation seems to be that the clothes quite simply aren't selling all that well. And no wonder the cut is wrong, and the buttons look almost foolishly large. Strange, they seemed so nice last season. You still can wear them, though. We can spend money on those clothes. We still have almost £800 million. So we have so much money. And it's time to finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.